Hey guys, let's talk about how and when I got into another fandom. This time, it's kind of a double. It's Casualty and Hobby City. So, for Casualty, it used to just be what my dad had on the TV every Saturday night, so I'd be sitting with them, so I'd be watching it, but I didn't pay much attention when Lofty was in it. And I'd already heard of Leemead because Joseph. I had watched Any Dream Will Do, but I was only 8 or 9. Didn't mean much to me. But I was seeing what a great character Lofty was. And I didn't care about the actual programme, it was just Lofty. And then straight after Carlo finished in Waterloo Road after his last episode aired, he was in an episode of Casualty, and it was Lofty looking after him. I thought, oh my god, Barry Barry and Lofty. Brilliant! So I paid more attention from that episode onwards, and I started noticing the other characters, and now, way over a year ago, Lofty left Casualty, but I kept watching it. I noticed then I'd got hooked on the actual programme and the other characters. Now I think Ethan's probably my favourite. But Lofty's the sweetest nurse ever. So when Leemead announced he was going back to being Lofty, but not in Casualty, in Hobie City. Okay, not happy about it, but fine, I'll watch it for you. But actually, since I started watching it, I've been getting really into that as well. But I always found it really, really boring before, but even episodes Lofty's not in, I'm glued to it. And yes, I ship Lofty and Dom. I Yeah, Lofty is still my favourite nurse out of Casualty and Hobie City. And he's so sweet and he's such a good nurse, and like the older, he sometimes lets cases get to him, and it's great. So I started watching Casualty just because my dad was, and started watching Hobie City for Lofty. Yeah. And now I absolutely love both. So if you guys watch either Casualty or Hobie City or both, let me know how and when you got into them. And let me know what you think of Lofty. Bye guys.